Okay, then. We have now about 20 or maybe 30 minutes left. Okay, we can get rid of the score here. Reset it for the next time. So I think since people seem to like the priest deck, as I do myself, I'll just play some games. Maybe two, three. The games last usually pretty long, so not too much time. Or too many games regarding the time. Can you see the decklist properly? Yeah.
Let's great. Begin.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh, still the all these hunters on ladder, right? Okay. Power shield on this one to protect it might be a good play. Yeah. No, two dark cultists. They went.
Is someone injured?
Hmm. It's probably freezing, right?
Right away.
Pretty wasteful. Seems like. But okay. So do I coin out the Dark Cultist, or do I play Zomicho with shield and play the Dark Cultist afterwards?
I wonder.
It seems better to me. Yes. This way I save the coin and maybe he has Kill Command or something. What do I think of Miracle Rogue at the moment? I think it should be strong. Actually. Because it's good against Hunter and also good against Control Warrior, which is like... And it's very good against Priest. So that's... I think that's the most matchup at the moment that I encounter. But I haven't... I haven't had much love for. Just let me. To do this. Basically,
is
this way.
Injured?
I haven't had much love for Miracle in the past, so I'm not very so familiar with this deck. Okay, the bow. Why did he track? Now, should have tracked before. So I don't know how the new cards like Lothab and Deathlord are in the matchup, but the Deathlords haven't saved me yesterday. Well, actually they have, but they shouldn't have. Because I should have lost the game yesterday versus the Miracle Rogue, if you've seen this. One is the web spinner card. One is the track card, which might be something like a secret for the bow. Or Houndmaster, maybe. Yeah, Kill Command. I should probably kill this. Question is what to play with it. This might be good, actually. Or maybe the Deathlord? No, this one's probably better.
The damn stand ready.
But I think Trump played Miracle Rogue yesterday, so you might actually be able to check how it is able to compete at least at... not at the ladder, but... okay, that's strange. But at the legend ladder, at least. That seems a little bit strange to me. I mean, he didn't have to kill the zombie chow at this point. I have to be afraid of Unleash, so it would have protected me from... or... maybe he's afraid of damage, but at this point, I don't get it. If he plays the secret, he wants to trigger it with a bow and stuff. I don't know. Okay then, trigger the secret first, if there is any.
My fate is sealed.
Okay, second freezing. Just replay it. Deathlord? Do you have an answer to something with the Deathlord? He hasn't played Hunter's Mark yet. This would be a very good trade then. I don't know. Okay, I'll just play these two. Okay. Promless, no death and no Sylvanas. But I holy Nova for the leftovers. Soul Priest, hit. Heal.
I must consider.
Doesn't look too bad after all.
Embrace the void.
My fate is sealed.
He still has a lot of cards and he hasn't unleashed so far. Oh, deadly shot, okay. Glad that it... oh, okay. Good for me. I'm still scared of playing the Deathlord. This one dies to this. If he unleashes... Could play Deathlord Defender. Still have two Undertakers in here with all these death rattles. Oh, no buzzard. Okay, he spent 100's mark. Now I'm confident to play the Deathlord later on. Oh, two. Okay. Yeah, especially regarding my health now. Something to deal with that. Yeah, because it kills this one, then two minions is not too much. Might have a second Hunter's Mark. Would be unfortunate. But one card is still from the Web Spinner. He holds onto this Web Spinner card for a long time. Or did he play it already? Did he play a beast? No. It might actually be King Crush. I feel like if he plays so few minions with 6 mana, it is King Crush. So I definitely should be careful with my health. If I kill this, it goes down to 7. I can heal it up. Goes to 9. King Crush is 8-8, right? Okay. Play this, heal 5. Okay, so I can afford to Thought Steal here. Oh, that's good. I like this. Huffer. Okay then. I feel like I might be playing this too slow again. Did he get a web spinner from the web spinner? Yay. Oh, Sylvanas. Should probably try to get this on the board. Baron, Shadow of Death could seal the deal. Pretty good.
I wonder.
Is someone injured?
This is I-11. No, I should save the Holy Nova for Buzzard Unleash stuff. Okay, now he has 2 Web Spinner cards still. And I'm pretty sure that one of them is King Crush. This one. Oh no, it's the Beast! Okay. I wasn't too far away. Him playing this now might imply that he actually drew into Unleash. So he is confident with me having a 3-3 around, maybe? I don't know.
I wonder.
How much damage do I have actually? 5? 6? Okay. 8. Yeah, I want to heal myself from here on. 4 minions is more than enough. Maybe I should have sacrificed this before killing it. Might have been the better play. But still, he needs Buzzard and Unleash. And he didn't seem to have a Buzzard. That's the Web Spinner card. That's the top deck card. Kills this one, okay. What is the last 2 cards? Could just steal this. Yeah, I think it's safe.
Right away.
Needs Buzzard Unleash pretty much now, and then Hunter's Mark for this one. Oh, there's the Buzzard. So this is the Unleash? Okay. Good that I kept on my Holy Nova. Oh, drew through all his deck, so it's pretty likely that he has a second Hunter's Mark. And a Timberwolf. Wow, that's a lot of damage now. Yeah. Yeah, maybe I was too greedy. Wow. Maybe I could fatigue him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 10. Kill command. You might play Leroy. Wow. I need a Holy Fire, basically. Clear this board with a Holy Nova and then Holy Fire his face or something. Okay, he clears. That's actually good news. Okay. And he uses the kill command. Wow, he could have put me down to 1. I wonder if he knows that. Okay. He drew through. Next turn he has all his deck. So he played 2 Hunter's Marks. A lot of web spinners? I think 3. Okay, he doesn't play explosive traps, it seems like, at least. He plays 1 bow. He played 2 kill commands, 2 unleashes, 1 high main. So his hand is Buzzard, high main, maybe a second Haunted Creeper or something? Okay. So he doesn't have any more unleashed, so I can't flood the board. And I would be pretty safe by playing the Death Lord. I can clear the board with a Holy Nova. Yeah, I feel safe. He might have a Leroy. Happens something if he has a Leroy? Leroy 4... 6... 11... I could think of 11 damage. So Holy Nova should be... fine, I hope. I can actually draw cards. Should I draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Okay. Okay, regarding my situation now, it's probably just. No. No, I want the Sylvanas. No. I play these two. It's a lot more safer than playing the Sylvanas. Leog. Okay, he should be dead now.
Well fought, I can see. I will hunt you down.
What? Why was he threatening me?
The light shall bring victory.
That's better. Yeah, the reason why I picked my play over the Death Lord in the last turn of the last game was basically because of the low chance that he might run two deadly shots. It's very unlikely, but on the low chance, and then hitting the Death Lord could have lost me the game somehow. And the Sludge Belcher was as good as the Death Lord in this situation. Eagle Horn Bow, okay. It's bad because this dies also if I play the shield. But I don't have a follow up, which is also not great. Doesn't give me card disadvantage to play this here. And I don't have a good follow up, yeah, I have to do this. I have to draw some cards. I was like, what? Then, web spinner. And that's a freezing to recharge his bow. If he plays this, it has to be a freezing trap. Oh boy, this hand is so rough. If I don't attack, I can't play anything. If I attack, I can play at least this a second time. Might even play Houndmaster. Ah.
Hey, give me that.
Okay. Playing this one on this board is also not great. So at least this draws me a card. At some point. Even running one deadly shot is slightly uncommon nowadays. So, I don't know. All things can happen. You never know. I still have to wait one more turn for my Shadow Priests. I don't really want to play my Death Lord on this board. 5-6 damage. He is pretty low on cards. And next turn I might be able to steal something. But I don't want to wait one more turn, I believe. Maybe I could. No, this slows me down too much. Do this. Holonova isn't great here. I'll probably steal this one to deny him a second secret for the bow. So he will hesitate to attack me here. Okay. That's the Huntress Mark. Was a top deck, I believe, right? Well, I don't know. Yeah, Huntress Mark into Death Lord is pretty powerful. Oh, it's a buzzard. Let's see if he has beasts. Oh no, he has a secret. Or Holy Nova. Holy Nova clears the board. Leaves him with two secrets. Nothing else. A lot of bow charges. Which is scary enough. But I could clear everything that comes up then. And he can't Houndmaster or something. Okay. And if I am lucky, then this is Explosive Trap. Do I want to check first? No. Because in the best case I trigger both traps.
Oh, goody.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about this strange mechanic. So wasn't too bad now. You can deal a lot of damage with the bow, but I have the Holy Fire to Ah. Ah. Forget it. Sludge Belcher. So three main choices: Holy Fire, Shower of Death, or Holy Fire, or Sludge Belcher. Sludge Belcher just dies. Shower of Death heal this turn. Next turn, Shadow Priest and nothing. No, this gets killed without. I have to play them together. Well then. He's getting pretty good draws. I'm facing 10-12 damage next turn. Shit. Not much I can do about this. Could play the Sludge Belcher. Sludge Belcher saves me 5. Wow, this puts me in a tough spot. Saves me 5 and 3. That's basic. Well, 2. So I'm facing 5, 7 damage. Yep. Have to do this. It's pretty low on cards. So, might be able to get something here. But if he drops a second Hymen or something, then it's probably over. Might even get some good draws from the Thought Steal, but I have to stabilize first. Flare wouldn't be too bad, actually. And the main problem is that I can't play the Shadow Priest together with the Holy Fire. Still facing a lot of damage next turn. Second Sludge Belcher, that's interesting. Okay, so he could kill the second one with bow and this one, kill the leftover with this one. Deal 7-9 damage. That's probably too much. If I play the Holy Fire, I have 3 mana left. And I am facing 5 and 6, 11 against my then 16, maybe 18. Wow, all these plays are pretty bad, actually. Okay, I will just try to. I don't know. Maybe Sludge Belcher heal again. Doesn't win me the game though. Could Thought Steal Sludge Belcher? Okay, come on. I think that's the only play that can actually win me the game from here. I've used my Holy Nova, maybe too early. Holy Nova would be insane on this. Also, no, Shadow Priest would have been bad probably, because I can't heal myself then. I don't know. Okay, well, it dies. That's good. Yeah, still a lot of damage. Oh, okay.
Well played. Well played.
No, oh, innkeeper, don't go. Okay, last game for today.
Anduin versus Rexxar.
Oh, the next hunter.
Let the hunt begin.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh boy. Wow, actually an Undertaker. Wow, it takes a long time. Okay, so I think the best play will be Undertaker, Coin, Zombie Chow, then Loot Hoarder, then Dark Cultist. Looks pretty straightforward, and we'll let this grow into eternity. Taking a lot of time.
I wonder. I move quickly.
I wonder if he forgot that he queued. Did he change? No, he didn't change any cards, so he might just be AFK.
Bring out your dead.
Quickly. Okay. Oh, he's back.
Quickly.
Or is he? Yeah.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
To my side.
Oh, Huffer. Oh, bow and the secret. Okay, so this game is probably pretty short from here. And that's 5 That's 6-9 even? 14? Yeah. Ah, okay. Okay, check the trap. But even if I know the trap, what then?
I wonder.
By the light.
Okay, it's a freezing. He might draw into his bow. I should proc this now.
I don't have enough mana.
He might have flare. Maybe I should have played this later. Maybe I should have played the Sylvanas or something. It's a pretty weak turn now. And he gets a Huntmaster for 6, probably.
I wonder.
I feel like I was a little bit uncautious. He might even play it again right now. I can heal the damage with the holy fire. Or I can just, well, I can just kill it right now. After that, I will play what? Sylvanas. Oh. Tiger. Or do I want to holy fire this? No. Especially with no D. I'm taking 6, 8 damage next turn, puts me down to 17.
I must consider.
I have no time for
light.
Is someone
by the light?
I'm taking an aggressive approach now. He might trade something like both in here. Then I get this one, which isn't too great. But I still have 5, 8, 10 damage, so I just need to get 3 damage through.
I wonder.
He has no beast, so if he wants to the Huntmaster, he has to play another beast. Seems okay, overall.
I wonder.
Could also kill this now. Slows him down. It's okay. If I can get the 5 damage from the Sylvanas through, it's over anyways, so. We'll see.
Quickly.
Thundersmack might be a thing now. Okay. That's annoying though. He played each trap once so far. So it could be everything. And I don't have a Shadow or Death so far. 16. I could taunt this up. Just for funsies. Baron Taunt would be fun. He would need an owl then. Ten. Does it even matter?
I wonder.
Ten. Five. Three. Well, I have to get the three damage through somehow.
By the light.
Okay, it's freezing. Ah, 1 mana short of this one.
I wonder.
I want to do this. Might just kill command. Doesn't seem like he has a hunter's mark. Okay. Okay, if this is snake trap, I look pretty silly. I'll just okay, it's freezing. Great.
Let none survive. Let none survive.
Death does not scare me.
Okay, both freezing traps are gone, I believe. So yeah, this one is still here. So I don't think that he can actually win from here.
I let the dogs out.
Okay, it's five, it's I might be one damage short. But no. Well, I might be. This is a little bit risky, but could. If I don't get the taunt, that's the 2 and 3. Are you kidding me?
Oh, goody.
Oh, no.
My shield is for Argus.
Thank you. One thing of this bard should be able to do 3 damage the next turn. Come on. Okay. 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 Finally. Hi, Innkeeper. I'll stay around for a little time. So then, thanks for watching. Thanks for staying around. And well, the further streaming plans. I will do a session in the morning. At least it's morning for me. Always do. something about 10 a.m. Central European time, probably. And after that, I don't know, because a friend of my wife is visiting, and I'm not sure how the plans are. How the plans involve me and etc. etc. So I don't know until Friday. Will be a short session tomorrow, or an early session tomorrow, and after that, I don't actually know. But we'll see. But thanks for watching, everyone. was fun, and hopefully see you around next time. Thanks for your attention and your time. And thanks to all the new subscribers on YouTube. I really appreciate it, but I don't get any more notifications since I hit the 100. I don't know if this is intended, but I see the numbers growing, but I don't see any new subscribers. I don't get notifications about this, about the names. So thank you. I know that you're there, but I don't get your names emailed lately. So thanks for all of you, and see you around next time. Bye-bye.